success of the new advisor. Who was the best leader in September 2020?